bitch.
Marauder Squad, yeah, waiting for me, huh? That should be it. Deer Crossing. Something's never changed.
Come on, get him inside.
What happened?
Got hit again. Squatters off the highway. We've got to get some men together, go after him.
Don't look at me, it ain't my problem.
They've got Manny.
You sent Manny on a supply run.
I just run the camp, D. I don't tell folks how to live their lives.
Go to hell, Cope!
Found his bike. I'm gonna see if I can track him down.
My men said they'd set up an ambush on the Sanium.
Yeah, I already found it. Deacon out.
Thank you.
Hi, Manny.
Hey!
I wasn't gonna let him kill you. Besides, who the hell is around here knows how to rebuild a carburetor? Just back up. Nice and slow. Don't make a sound.
I've been camping too long. Never saw nothing like that before.
Yeah, okay. Let's get the hell out of here.
You don't gotta twist my arm on that
one. Yeah, so what the hell happened? What were you doing out here?
I don't know. I hadn't been on a run in months. It felt like maybe I wasn't, I don't know, doing my share, you know?
A lot of assholes with guns out here, Manny. Not many know how to fix the shit that they ride around on.
Yeah, yeah, that's what Cope said.
Yeah, for once I agree with the son of a bitch.
So what do you think? Why's it gotta be this way?
Be what way?
Everyone out here trying to kill everyone else.
Manny, you know how many folks were locked up in prisons before the shit went down? I mean, here in the States...
No idea.
2.5 million. If you count the ones that are on a parole and probation, that's almost 7 million, so... 1 in 35. You good from here?
Yeah, yeah. Hey, Deke, I owe you, man. I'd be dead right now if you hadn't...
Manny. Nose down.
Nose down. They feed you.
Now get the hell out of here.
He's a little banged up, but he'll live.
I'm guessing a few drifters were trying to find out about your camp. How many men you have, how many guns.
I hope he told them. We have all the damn guns we need, and we need to keep them. Fitz have got no more to say about that now, do they?
No,
No, I guess they don't. Manny gets back. Tell him to keep his nose down. St. John out.
The old sawmill. This ought to be easy, right? I just gotta make sure I have enough traps, ammo, Molotovs, and anything else I can carry.
Killing me. Where are you getting the creosote?
I just like driving that dump truck around.
Goddamn right I do.
Alright, I'm heading to the old sawmill. They got a couple of storage tanks there. They should have all the creosote we need.
The old sawmill? Last I checked, there's a horde there. Big goddamn horde.
I'm, pretty sure I knew that.
Wait, do you still got a death wish? Even after finding your old lady? Deek, you're gonna get her back.
Superman, no. No, I don't. Look. You ready? I'll make you a little bit of get out. Here, go, go. Traps, ammo, Molotovs, hey, and anything else I can carry.
Here.
Open the gate!
Hold on, I know him. Open up.
Hey, Deke. How you been?
Blair, you are looking fine today.
Okay.
Like a bunch of Alzheimer's patients. Only pissed off. Stronger and you want to tear your guts out.
Yep. Deke, take care now.
Good to see you, Deke.
Buzz, how you doing?
Your bike definitely needs some work, man. I'll fill her up. Bike's looking pretty busted. Your bike's looking good now. What else can I get you? That's a good piece, nice and sturdy. I'll be here if you need me. I'm here if you need me, man.
You two were always so close. Yeah, you really were like a brother and sister.
Deacon, good to see you.
What's up, Joe?
You here to buy something?
Let me get the gate.
Banged up, but he'll live.
I'm guessing a few drifters are trying to find out about your camp, how many men you have, how many guns.
I hope he told them. We have all the damn guns we need, and we mean to keep them. Fitz don't got no more to say about that now, do they?
No, I guess they don't. If Manny gets back, tell him to keep his nose down. St. John out.
Yeah, Ricky.
Boozer just told me you're heading to the old sawmill.
Yeah, Boozer has a big one.
He is head of security. He has to tell me. You remember when I took you to the sawmill, right? You remember me showing you the horde that lives there?
Yeah, I remember.
The really big horde that lives, sleeps, and eats there.
Yeah, like I said, I remember. Look, Ricky. When I was with the militia, We created a sort of souped-up Molotov.
A souped-up Molotov?
Yeah. Yes, it's like napalm. Anyway, trust me, I got this.
You, Deke, alive.
Ricky, fine. I gotta worry about the...
Cope, I found him.
Thank God and country. He's alive?
He's a little banged up, but he'll live. I'm guessing a few drifters were trying to find out about your camp, how many men you have, how many guns.
I hope he told them. We have all the damn guns we need, and we mean to keep them. Fitz don't got no more to say about that now, do they?
No, I guess they don't. If Manny gets back, tell him to keep his nose down. St. John out.
I got a use for you.
All right, brother, you're killing me. Where are you getting the creosote?
I just like driving that dump truck around.
Goddamn right I do.
All right, I'm heading to the old sawmill. They got a couple of storage tanks there. They should have all the creosote we need.
The old sawmill? Last I checked, there was a horde there. Big goddamn horde.
Yeah. I'm, pretty sure I knew that.
What, you still got a death wish? I mean, even after finding your old lady, Deke? We're gonna get her back.
Who's man? No. No, I don't. Look. Just be ready. I'll radio when it's clear to bring your rig in. Deacon out.
Deke?
Yeah, Ricky.
Boozer just told me you're heading to the old sawmill.
Yeah, and Boozer has a big mouth.
He is head of security. He has to tell me. You remember when I took you to the sawmill, right? You remember me showing you the horde that lives there?
Oh, yeah, I remember.
The really big horde that lives, sleeps, and eats there.
Yeah, like I said, I remember. Look, Ricky, when I was with the militia, we created a sort of souped-up Molotov.
A souped-up Molotov?
Yeah, it's like napalm. Anyway, trust me, I got this.
We need you, Deke, alive.
Ricky, just be fine. You don't gotta worry about me no more, okay? I know what I'm doing. Ricky?
Yeah, Deke.
I'm, just lighting some things. And in this case, some big goddamn Molotov.
Hope, I found him.
Thank God and country. He's alive?
He's a little banged up, but he'll live. I'm guessing a few drifters were trying to find out about your camp. How many men you have, how many guns.
I hope he told them. We have all the damn guns we need, and we mean to keep them. Fitz don't got no more to say about that now, do they?
No, I guess they don't.
Open the gate already.
I'm seeing him around. Open the gate.
What do you want?
Hey. You got a problem?
You've been busy.
That's all I got.
What's up?
Damon.
Not buying today.
See ya.
Deacon, been keeping an eye on that gas tank. The one with the custom paint job you've been asking about.
What's up, Manny?
Okay, man. All right. I'm seeing you.
Oh, hey. Haven't seen you around much lately. Thought maybe. All right, then.
Deacon's
just looking.
What?
Why do I even
not enough
try
credits?
Anymore?
Not buying today.
Nope.
Hey, been seeing you around more.
Hey.
Let me get the gate.
All right, brother, you're killing me. Where are you getting the creosote?
Just like driving that dump truck around.
Goddamn right I do.
All right, I'm heading to the old sawmill. They got a couple of storage tanks there. They should have the creosote we need.
The old sawmill? Last I checked, there was a horde there. Big goddamn horde.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure I knew that.
Wait, you still got a death wish? Even after finding your old lady, Deke, we're gonna get her back.
Uzman, no. No, I don't. Look, I can handle this. Just be ready. I'll radio when it's clear to bring your rig in. Deacon out. Cope, I found him.
Thank God and country. He's alive?
He's a little banged up, but he'll live. I'm guessing a few drifters were trying to find out about your camp. How many men you have, how many guns.
I hope he told them. We have all the damn guns we need, and we mean to keep them. Fitz don't got no more to say about that now, do they?
No, I guess they don't. And Manny gets back. Tell him to keep his nose down. St. John out. Yeah, Ricky.
Boozer just told me you're heading to the old sawmill.
Yeah, Boozer is a big move.
He is head of security. He has to tell me. You remember when I took you to the sawmill, right? You remember me showing you the horde that lives there?
Yeah, I remember.
The really big horde that lives, sleeps, and eats there.
Yeah, like I said, I remember. Look, Ricky. When I was with the militia, We created a sort of souped-up Molotov.
A souped-up Molotov?
Yeah, yes, it's like napalm. Anyway, trust me, I got this.
We need you, Deke, alive.
Ricky, I'll be fine. You don't gotta worry about me no more, okay? I know what I'm doing. Ricky?
Yeah, Deke.
I'm, just lighting some candles.
Okay.
And in this case, some big goddamn Molotovs, but, you know, you get the idea.
Yeah, okay.
Deacon out.
Had anything worth looking for. Yeah. You can use this. Fuel.
There.
There we go.
Thank you.
catch!
Got to pack some traps.